hope of humankind. O helper of the weak, hear our prayer.
Yeah. punishment. Most people are familiar with the 12 days of Christmas, many of us are at least. We started doing a little text analysis of this piece. We found out that a lot of the presents given in this carol had to do with birds. There are, I think, 4 calling birds, 3, remember, times 2, turtle doves, and partridge and pear trees. So we just want to highlight many of our aviary friends in this next arrangement. We thought it was also a nice connection with the previous piece, which talked about the wonder of the geese with the Wendell Berry poetry. So we'd like you to very much enjoy this traditional arrangement of the 12 Days of Christmas.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 2 turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, on the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 5 golden rings. 4 calling birds, fresh hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 9 babies dancing, 8 babies dancing, 7 babies dancing, 6 babies dancing. You better not shout, you better not cry. You better not stitch in a pear tree. On the ninth. On the eighth.
Thank you. when icicles hang by the wall, and Dick the shepherd blows his nail, and Tom bears logs into the hall, when milk comes frozen home in pail, blood is nipped and ways befouled, nightly sings the staring owl, to woo to it to woo, while greasy Joan doth heel the pot. When all aloud the wind doth blow, and coughing drowns the parson's song, and birds sit brooding in the snow, and Marion's nose looks red and raw, when roasted crabs hiss in the bowl, then nightly sings the staring owl, to woo, to it, to woo, a merry note, while greasy Joan doth keel the pot.
Thank you.
Christmas.